Hello guys and welcome to my channel Junaid Pangash Creation. Before we start the video, please make sure like, share and subscribe my channel for new updates. So guys, in this video we talk about 8 things you don't know about Ilshan Sanghu. If you fan of Ilshan Sanghu, so don't skip the video, watch till end. So guys, if you're new here, so first I will introduce about Ilshan Sanghu. Ilshan Sanghu is a Turkish actress and a model. She was born on August 13, 1985 in Izmir. Before taking part in TV serial, she was a theater player. Ilshan Sanghu has done many TV series including Kurit Siyad, but she became well known and popular after her work in a popular romantic comedy Turkish drama Love for a Rent, Kalajit Azim. She is a single child of her parents. So guys, so let's start the video, 8 things you don't know about Ilshan Sanghu. First we talk about qualification. Ilshan Sanghu attended Medicine University from the Opera Department and also took acting lesson at the Sehen Tuzu Theater. She was also enrolled at the Yeditepe University Department on Fine Arts. The family background of Sanghu is not known, and she is the only child of her parent, and her parents were ever supportive of all her ventures. Number 2. First television debut. After her graduation, Ilshan Sanghu beginning getting small role and the nominees theater plays. The combination of versatile acting skill and the jaw-dropping beauties of the Ilshan Sanghu helped her get role and numerous TV projects in her career. She first appeared on television in Oyla Bir Grace Zaman Ke, where she portrayed the role of an evil character Jelly. She has since then appeared in the other numerous television series. Number 3. TV commercials. She has appeared. Apart from television, Ilshan Sanghu has also appeared in numerous commercials for a various branded included Nestle Turkey, Nescafe, Coca-Cola Turkey, Unilever Edild, and Bionert. She has also appeared in several music videos. Number 4. We talk about her awards. Award which she has won. Sanghu has won numerous awards during her career. She has been nominated for awards like the Crystal Moss Award, 11 Avon Women Award, Turkey Youth Award, KTU Media Award and other. She has won awards such as Cyprus Award, Golden Butterfly Award, YTB University Visage Award, Makin Istanbul Media Art and Sport Award, Aegean University Media Award, YBU Media Award, Acclaim Guestin TV Star Award, Magazine Journalist Association Golden Lance Award and others. Number 5. We talk her net worth. The net worth of Ilshan Sanghu. She is a Turkish actress of model mostly known for her appearance in numerous television series. Information regarding Sanghu's salary and net worth is not known. She is one of the highest paid actresses from Turkey, hence one can only assume that her net worth is a millions. Number 6. Who does Ilshan Sanghu love? Turkish drama industry. She is so beautiful and rolling in the heart of the young generation because of her cuteness. Sanghu has a long time relationship with Yunus Özdegen, who hold a job at the private firm outside the universe of art, entertainment and diversion. Number 7. How popular Ilshan Sanghu on social media? Ilshan Sanghu is active on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram account. She has more than 44.8k fan on Twitter. Her Instagram has a whopping 6.7 million subscribers. She also uses and has over 221.2k followers Facebook account. And finally we talk the number 8, controversy. Ilshan Sanghu is the famous Turkish TV actress. She have a good height of 5 feet 6 inches. She weighed 57.6 kilogram. She has slim body with red hair and light brown eyes. Sangu has not been a part of any rumors or controversies and her career and has successful and maintaining a good public image. She is such a talented actress and the Turkish television industry. So guys, all we have on this video. If you like my video, so share the video, subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for more latest video notification.